You know, in WrestleMania, there is going to be a classic confrontation between two great tag teams. It's going to be wonderful. And I'm going to bring out one of those teams and talk to them here in just a second. I'm talking about what could be the match of the century when the artist formerly known as Goldust and his partner Luna go against Mark Merrill and Sable. And you know, there's an old saying that beauty is only skin deep, but ugly goes clear to the bone. Well, right now, I'm going to bring out two beautiful people.
Nothing that Goldust does anymore surprises me. But you know what surprised me? Is the way Sable has stood up to Luna. But I'm telling you what, I don't think Sable is prepared for what Luna can present to her at WrestleMania. I have a bad feeling inside, Michael, of what Luna can do to Sable. What does Luna, he have on?
The artist formerly known as Goldust, I know that you have a lot to say, and the person you want to say it to is Sable.
Take that ridiculous hat off.
Yeah, King.
Please don't make me do that.
Oh.
Please.
I said, take that ridiculous hat off.
Go ahead.
I'm so ugly.
Oh, come on.
I'm so ugly.
Obvious mocking of Sable here.
Sable, you never look better. Now, Luna,
Grace,
this is a little bit of fun and games, but I know once you get your hands on Sable, it's going to be dead serious.
You know, at WrestleMania 14, Sable, I am going to give you the lesson of your life. All my life, I've been passed over by blonde bimbos with boob jobs like yourself. For you, it's been fine cars, fine wine, and fine people. Your nose in the air to women like me. I hate you. I hate you deep. I hate you hard.
And Mark Merrill, if you think it's over between you and I, I'll get you from the front. I'll get you from behind.
You better.
In any case, I'll get you.
What's he talking
Sable,
about?
Enjoy your cover girl face while you still can. At WrestleMania 14, you're gonna need a bag to cover your face. I'm the woman that's gonna rearrange your face like a jigsaw puzzle. I'm gonna put half the pieces back in the wrong place. And I'm gonna eat the other half of pieces for my lunch. Get it out!
She's disturbed. Oh my goodness.
She is disturbed. Folks, don't forget Raw this Monday back to our normal time. Stone Cold, DX, Tyson, everybody.